Hi there. In this video, I'm going to talk about the concept of colors. I'm going to use GIMP for that. So just to let you know that, let's say in IT, we refer to three kinds of colors, as explained over here. So the hexadecimal color, which are mostly used in HTML and CSS. So that's probably the one that you are seeing most of the time. But you may come as well to colors explained or expressed in terms of RGB, so for red, green, and blue, and you also have the possibility to find them marked under CMYK, which are mostly used in print, and RGB is mostly for screen color. So let's deal with it with GIMP. So let's imagine that in GIMP you would like to play with some kind of green, right? You see the green which is over here, for example, and you have no idea about how you could pick it, or you have no idea about what are the let's say the code, the color code that you need to take. Just to let you know that in GIMP you can use this given feature, which is the color picker, and then just select the one that you want. So you can in fact just zoom over here, and once you zoom, then you can just pick up the color like this, and as you can see, you get the right colors. And if you click on it, you will get in fact its value expressed in terms of RGB, or either in terms of HTML annotation. So for example, the HTML annotation of this green is the following one, and let's imagine that I'm gonna change it back to black, and that I would like to write like a text here with this given green here. So if I select, for example, here the A, I want to write some text. Narrate it at 45 pixel, and then I can click over here. I can just copy and paste the value that I just picked up, and as you can see, it's gonna fit into green. So after that, I can just pick up this one. It's gonna be in green, and then I can say, "Hey, oops, sorry for that. Hey, this is a Raspberry Pi." Raspberry Pi 0. So for example, I'm gonna reduce it a bit more. Oops, my size over here, like this, and that's it. So here I got exactly the same color as I wanted. Oops, like this, and I'm happy. So of course, this is typically useful when you want, for example, to let's imagine that you would like to remove this given part here, which is in white, and you would like to put it in the same color as this green. You can just select this one, and then you select of course the pen, and then you can just erase it like this. Okay, and of course, as you will see, that the green is probably a bit different, and it will look like strange over here. You can of course go over here and pick up another color, and then just adjust it according to it, and like this, in fact, you are removing in fact the information that you wanted to show out. And that's everything that I wanted to show you. So just to let you know that every color has some different code that you can refer to according to the different project that you are working on. There is a website, either on a screen app, or either on in printed document. And in order to know what are those different values, you can just pick up, for example, this given feature in order to just select the one that you want, and then you get all the time actually those given references here. And in fact, those are the references that you will need all the time if you want to play with another service. So for example, just so as this one, let's imagine that I would like to take back the green that I was playing with some minutes ago. I can just go over here, I get the value over here, and if I copy and paste it over here, I will get in fact this value one. And that's everything that I wanted to show you regarding the colors. Thanks for watching.